Hey guys, my name is Dan Hilferty. I'm the lead for Absurdity Projects at Not Impossible Labs. Ultimate Software introduced us to Caitlin Little and her family here in Greensboro, North Carolina.
Your memory's about 60 seconds long. Right now you live by notes everywhere. When they go to your bedroom later, they'll see notes all over the place. And that's your clipboard you carry for the day. All
right. Our goal is to create a device that might substitute for Caitlin's post-it notes and help her quality of life.
We're here to confront absurdity. We're here to help Caitlin. We're here to make the impossible possible.
Step one in the journey is just using the four sensors. Step two is what you're saying.
You're prompting and things and looking for ways technology can help her.
So what we did was we started with how can we figure out how technology can assist people who have memory loss. There are lots of things, as Joe has mentioned, that exist in the marketplace right now. It's really just a question of coupling them together properly. We started to try to first understand, well, what are the components of memory? And it broke down into three major things. We needed to retain information. We needed to recall information. And we needed to interpret information.
Who am I? Because I may forget throughout the day. Who am I? What happened to me?
Seniors especially, there can't be too many steps. Each frame can only have like three options with maybe a drop down for more options.
A lot of trust and safety, privacy, security, you know, came up. You need to be able to trust what you're using. So what are your habits? How can you get through this day just a little easier?
And the minimum things for her to be able to do are charge it and put it on. Like if we can get her to do those two things, take it off, charge it, put it on, and use it. Then that's a big accomplishment.
So we're here today to test with Caitlin and her family some of the devices that we think will have a part in the solution. We have a lot of theories that have gone into the solution development working concept, and it'll be really interesting to hear what resonates for Caitlin and her family.
I'm a very independent person, and I don't like being told things to do. So is there a way we could make something that would advise it?
So we've been talking a lot about what we want to think about and build to help you and your family. And the first thing we talked about is a wearable. So we were inspired by the bracelet that your dad had made for you. It has the ID, the information, your name, and a little bit of contact information, and the fact that you're dealing with some amnesia. And then the idea is if we can have this connected with an Apple Watch that can help prompt you and tell you things like, maybe it'd let you know that you're filming with Not Impossible right now. You tap that and give you some more information. So you think that's something that could be useful to you?
Mm-hmm. You want to try it on?
Well,
how's that feel?
That's it.
What do you think? Do you see yourself, could you wear something like this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because I normally wear a watch.
That's good.